Welcome everybody again. Here is the day, Wednesday, May 19, 2021. You will have 10 seconds for you to copy, 30 seconds for you to copy the date, and you send me a like when you finish. You are going to tell me, me van a decir o van a pensar, ¿qué significa estos dos símbolos? We have like this and we have like this. Let's observe these images. We have one and we have two. And I'm going to ask some of you, les voy a preguntar solo a algunos. Voy a escoger a dos. And you tell me what's the meaning. Let's copy the symbols. We have like symbol and we have don't like or dislike. Remember, you will have 2 minutes for you to copy. And we are going to talk about like and don't like. This is going to be the topic, el nuevo tema, like and don't like. Abajo de las manitas que ya tienen dibujadas, vamos a anotar el tema, ¿sí? Y vamos a ver unos ejemplos que les voy a dar ahorita. Like and don't like. Remember, like, don't like. Y van a prestar mucha atención. Todavía no copien nada hasta que yo les diga. No anote nada. Solo presten mi atención. First, I have, I like. Do you know this symbol? Es, háganme así si conocen este símbolo. Vamos a ver. Next, Netflix, right? I like watch Netflix movies. ¿Qué creen que me gusta? Netflix movies. Movies. This is number one. Vamos a pasar. Here we have a lot of movies. Like Matilda, Panda. We have a lot. I like Netflix movies. This is number one. Let's continue with number two. I like, ¿qué será que lo que me gusta aquí? I like pizza. Pizza, raise your hands. Levanten la mano todos. If you like, it's like caricaturas, cartoons, caricaturas like Bob Esponja, Phineas and Ferb, yes? Adventure Time. I don't know, maybe these cartoons are very old. Tal vez son muy viejitas para ustedes o tal vez todavía las dan en la tele, no lo sé. But I like cartoons. Raise your hands, everybody, if you like cartoons. ¿A quiénes les gusta? I don't like terror movies. I don't like. A mí no me gustan las películas de terror. No me gusta. Háganme así. If you like, do this. If you don't like, do this. Vamos a ver cuántos tengo que les guste y quién no. Practicando nada más. So now, I have another example. And I have this, oh my God. All right, let's start again. We are going to repeat the pronunciation. Please, 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 everybody, you have to repeat. Netflix movies. Number two, I like pizza. Number three, I like cartoons. Four, I don't like scary or terror movies. In this moment, you are going to copy the examples. Ahorita sí, les voy a dar tiempo para que anotemos los ejemplos. ¿Listo? We are going to copy number two. I like cartoons. Y le ponemos puntito siempre al final. I like cartoons. That means that I love, que sí me gusta. I like cartoons. Let's copy this. I like cartoons. I like pizza. I like pizza. Ahí se recuerdan un punto al final de la oración. I like pizza. Pizza, pizza. Última y ya vamos a terminar casi. I don't like scary or terror movies. Everybody, please copy this example. I don't like. ¿Se recuerdan? No me gusta, esto es no me gusta. Si quieren ponerlo con otro color, subrayarlo con marker, está bien. I don't like scary or terror movies. Let's copy this, please.